I would wake up every morning and look at the news to see if there was any updates regarding DACA. Having to worry about your future, having to think of a plan A, plan B, plan Z. The fears and anxieties that I experienced as a DACA student are many. I feel like I'm on a constant struggle for survival. Every day I wake up not knowing whether DACA will get taken away.
They are constantly under lots of stress, you know, fear, uncertainty, anxiety, depression. In every step, there are obstacles and barriers.
There were many times, many people that told me that I could not get to medical school. I dropped out of school halfway through my third year of my undergraduate career because I simply ran out of money and I could not pay for school.
Mi nombre es Edgar. Yo soy un estudiante de segundo año en la Escuela de Medicina de UC Davis.
I have to worry about whether I'll be able to continue medical school moving forward. I worry about my future in residency. If DACA gets taken away, I cannot become a doctor and I cannot fulfill my dream of going back to my community and serving the underserved, I worry about that every day.
In spite of putting themselves at risk, they are still willing to be out there because they know that that is the right thing to do. And it's something that I think we ought to admire.
Every DACA story is a story of resiliency. And at the end of the day, no matter what happens, knowledge is power and no one can take that away from me.